I'm only new into the international career so far, but I'll have to probably say Simon Kadich in domestic cricket. He moves around the crease a lot with his shuffles across, and it's sort of you have to bowl a different line to him, and obviously it's a bit of a attempt to try and get LBW walking across his stumps, but it's very rarely that he gets hit on the pads.
Go for gold. Be a Knight Rider.